it so when you pick it up, the fish was tilted back a bit when you were holding it. Okay, so for a really good picture, you want to tilt the fish's back slightly forward so it's flat like that to the camera. When you see more belly than you see back, you don't get as good a picture. So this time round, you want it square to the camera and push the back slightly forward. Yeah. Yeah, it's not easy, but go on, mate. That's it. Kick that mat out of the way now, get rid of that. That's it, that's a better picture now.